अजय देवगन स्टार और भुज द प्राइड ऑफ इंडिया हैज फाइनली रिलीज्ड ऑन डिज्नी प्लस हॉटस्टार। एक्ट्रेस काजोल रिसेंटली अटेंडेड हर हस्बैंड्स मूवी स्पेशल स्क्रीनिंग विद हर फैमिली। आफ्टर वॉचिंग द फिल्म काजोल टुक टू इंस्टाग्राम टू प्रेज द फिल्म एंड शेयर द एक्सपीरियंस ऑफ वॉचिंग इट इन अ थिएटर। इन हर पोस्ट काजोल सेल्यूटेड इंडियन आर्मी एंड रोट दैट शी फील्स प्राउड ऑफ हर हस्बैंड। माई थिएटर एक्सपीरियंस आफ्टर सो लॉन्ग, what an awesome high, reminds us of all the things we take for granted without ever worrying about who is giving us the safety and security of just being normal. A hats off salute to all those real life action heroes who keep us safe every day of their very unsafe lives. The film directed by Abhishek Dudhaiya and has an ensemble cast comprising Sanjay Dutt, Sonakshi Sinha, Emmy Virk, Nora Fatehi and Sharad Kelkar in pivotal roles. In the film, Ajay is playing Indian Air Force pilot Vijay Karnik, while Sonakshi essays the character of Sundarben Jetha Madhaparya, who is a social worker and a farmer woman who convinced 300 women from Madhapur to help build a runway during the India-Pakistan War of 1971. Nora plays a spy in the upcoming film. Ajay will next be seen in sports drama Maidan. The film is inspired by the true story of Indian football coach Syed Abdul Rahim, who coached and managed the national team from 1950 till his death in 1963. He is considered by many as the man who changed the face of modern Indian football. The film is directed by Amit Ravindranath Sharma. Apart from Maidan, Ajay also has Gangubai Kathiawadi and RRR. The actor will also be making his digital debut with a web series titled Rudra – The Edge of Darkness. Ajay will essay a gritty cop of Tar that reimagines the iconic British series Luther for Indian audience. Talking about playing a cop, the Singham actor added, "Playing a cop on screen is not new to me, but this time the character is more intense, complex and dark. What drew me to his persona is that he is possibly the grayest character you may come across in recent times." Produced by Applause Entertainment in association with BBC Studios India, the Hotstar special series will soon be going into production and will be shot across iconic locals of Mumbai. The series will drop on Disney Plus Hotstar VIP and Disney Plus Hotstar Premium later this year. INS Report.